hello everyone. I thought today I'd show you a couple of paintings I've got in my dining room. A couple of the larger pieces I've done. This one's done on canvas. It's done in acrylics and it's done with one of my favourite brushes, a 4-inch paddle brush, which is a little bit hard on the wrists, but I do absolutely love it to use. It's a gorgeous brush. This painting's quite big. It's about 1.20 metres wide and 70 centimetres high. Based on the Welsh landscape, of course. Great broad brush strokes, no detail. Loved doing this. Yes, quite pleased with the results of that one. And then around here over the fireplace, there's an oil painting. This is about 70 centimetres square. It was actually painted over an old acrylic painting, which it actually is quite fun to do because you've already messed up your canvas, so to speak, and you then tend to be very free and relaxed when you paint. And there's no problem painting oils over acrylics. You can't do it the other way around because the acrylic would not adhere to the oils. But often you can do an underpainting with acrylics and then put oils on top. This painting again based on the Welsh landscape, very vibrant layers, much of it done with a palette knife. All right, I'll say goodbye for now and see you again soon.